look like much.
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your pointy butt. Here, kid, take this. We're depending on you. Okay, let's get going, everybody. The world's not gonna save itself.
Right!
Yeah. Yep.
Just received some incredible news. Sonic is alive!
No way! That's excellent!
What? Oh, thank goodness! I knew it! I knew it!
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement cell, and they've been torturing him for months.
That's horrible! We have to rescue him!
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport in the chemical plant to borrow a shuttle. Come on, guys. Who's up for an old-school-style jailbreak?
SBO here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one's here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, rookie! We're off to find a shuttle!
Step on it!
should have done it. I couldn't figure it out for you, buddy. I'm sorry I wasn't smart enough. Huh? Whoa, chaos! Sonic, help me! That makes sense, I think. Do you know how you got here? Maybe the power that Eggman is using is somehow affecting other dimensions. Which might work to our advantage. I mean, everything happens for a reason, right? We need to save the world, and maybe that's why you're here, to help save the world. Either way, it's still good to see you, Sonic. Heck, it's good to see any Sonic.
Shows Eggman up ahead. Enemies could be lying in wait, so watch your step. I get the feeling Eggman has some tricks up his sleeve.
Stronger than the others. What could it be?